half of this room. Yeah.
Hello!
Oh, there you are. I just got a call. There's a 413 in progress at the airport.
Well, y'all go ahead. I'll catch up.
Bullshit, you'll catch up. Someone just stole a museum exhibit from a cargo hold.
That's my problem.
You're lead detective. I want you to get your ass out there now.
But
the FBI and the Customs Service is already on the case.
Oh!
Standing out here.
They won't let me in. Feds are all over.
That's bullshit.
It'll take a while. These boxes contained an entire Egyptian temple.
Excuse me, man. Let me see. Man.
And who are you?
Malone, LAPD.
Agent Gray, FBI. We'll let you boys in after we're done.
Look at all this stuff. Look at this. I mean, they nearly destroyed all this stuff and they didn't take none of them.
Look, Officer Malone.
Detective.
You know, I really don't have time to stand here and hold your hand. You're out of your jurisdiction and you're over your head.
Oh, I'm over my head? No, I'm over your head. Because your head's up your ass.
You're interfering with a federal investigation, officer. Now, if you and your bunch want to feel important, you can help secure the outer perimeter. Are we clear?
Yeah. We clear.
And please, tell your men not to touch anything on their way out.
It's like that?
Yeah, it's like that. Head up your ass. That was great. I couldn't believe you said that.
He called me officer. I am lead detective. I have 16 citations. You think that shit comes easy?
Oh, come on, the guy's nothing but an FBI asshole. He thinks we're good for nothing but sucking down donuts. Screw him. Let him chase their own goddamn temple.
They weren't looking for no temple. They were looking for drugs, man.
Drugs?
Yes, drugs. Okay, it's the oldest trick in the book. You smuggle it in, boost it before it hits customs. Huh? Right? Right? Make it look like a heist. That's how all the big boys do. All they have to do is look for a truck with the letter B on it.
What do you mean B?
Bonded. Bonded trucks can get into bonded warehouses.
Let me ask you something. How do you know all this stuff?
Did a little work in bonded warehouses.
All right then. So what are we waiting for? I mean, let's do something, all right? Come on, call in air support.
Dispatch, this is 37 King 5. Put me through to South Bay Air Support.
Danwell, I've got a white panel truck. B-961, southbound on Wheeler near the Manhattan Beach intersection.
Roger, that's it, we're close. Sometimes you gotta feed a little speed to your ride, you know what I'm saying?
Here we go.
Check out the driver.
Yeah, 5'6", greasy hair, messy, very disheveled.
Are you a hairdresser or a detective, man? That's a jailhouse tat. Drivers did a stretch somewhere.
1012, requesting backup.
LAPD, this is Agent Gray, FBI. Stand down. I repeat, stand down.
This is bullshit.
Hey, screw them.
Come on! Let's do it. Come on, you! Come on, come on.
Hard Let's see those hands, huh,
yeah,
brother
like
ball?
That.
Yeah, come here! Yeah. What, you wanna make me run?
From the police?
I do.
You got me tired, you know that. I don't like to get tired. When I get tired, that means I got ass to work. And I think that's what I'm about to do. Get your ass up!
You made it.
Bingo. That's the shit.
We showed them, and that's what I wanted to do, you know?
All right, put this into evidence.
Exactly. Evidence, exactly. I'm gonna go up.